So this morning in the chat, we saw someone saying, "Paisa khaya hai." You think that somebody bribes us and we even take that money? And now, to prove you wrong, we are going to show you exactly how little we care about money. Anushka, can you please do the honors?
हम नोट
खाते नहीं, जलाते। Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for all of your love and support. Because of you, we were able to come together and raise close to 40,000 rupees for COVID relief. Hello?
अबे सलील, 40 क्यों बोल रहा है? अपना कट भूल गया क्या?
Ladies and gentlemen, we were able to raise close to 30,000 rupees for COVID relief just because of you at this community fundraiser debate.
कुछ नहीं पता इनको, कुछ नहीं पता।
All right, and now we begin with the closing ceremony and the awards at the end of day two of the community fundraiser 3.0. First, we begin. Of course, all of you know how much money we've raised. We've tried to make a few lame jokes about it. Within 24 hours, we will of course let you know that the money has been sent to the people that it was intended to. For those of you that are joining us for the very first time, once again, I remind you that you can join up with our Facebook group, the Behes group on Facebook, where you can connect with over 4,600 debaters and adjudicators from all over the country. Arjun, maybe you are not muted. From all over the country. On Instagram, you can catch up with us at the rate Behes Debate. Please use the hashtag Not All Heroes Wear Pants. And we will, of course, as we already told you earlier today, use the best of these pictures, images, and videos on our social media as well as during the season finals, this 26th and 27th of June. Now, if you are confused at all about your accomplishments, before you receive your certificates, you can check our website in 5 working days and you will be able to download a copy of this very presentation that you are watching right now that will serve as proof for where you have finished in the competition until you receive your actual official certificate, which should be within a week from then. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please, please give some love in the chat. Please do to these lovely people who work super hard to make these tournaments happen. And this time we had a smaller team than we've had in the last few months for the biggest tournament we've had. So, you know, these guys have worked extra hard. Arjun, Tarannum, Anushka, and Shubham Moodkill are your lockdown superheroes. Please give them some love in the chat. Thank you guys for working so hard to make this fundraiser happen. And you will have to do this soon again. Wink, wink, you know what I am talking about. Now, the first award that is given at each and every Behes closing ceremony is for creativity, the award for best team name. And the best team name award at this round, the fundraiser event 3.0, goes to Team Revolutionaries. Team Revolutionaries, congratulations, lovely team name. And yeah, you win a prize, which is a whole lot of love. And now your best speaker standings, your final best speaker standings, not interim, at the end of both days of debate. We announced only 30 best speakers in the morning, but now you will have 40 to look through. To announce to your first presenter for today and to announce your cup's best speakers, I call upon the guy who started quarantine debate from where we started our online debate journey. And somebody who's always available whenever possible to do as much as he can for Behes, and I thank him for that. He goes abroad hopefully soon, pandemic permitting, to start life in university, which I am against, but I still wish him the very best. Please give some love in the chat to Mr. Arjun Garg. Arjun, take it away.
Thank you so much, Salil. So coming to the best speaker standings of the Cubs division, on 40th, we have Sarangveer Singh from the Jammu Sanskriti School, Jammu. On 39th, from the Sri Venkateshwar International School, we have Arpit Nayyar. On 38th, from Jabberwocky Studio, we have Myra Goswami. On 37th, from the Richmond Global School, we have Avishi Bigwan. On 36th, from SVIS again, we have Aryaman Kaushik. On 35th, from the Sanskriti School, we have Nandini Tiwari. On 34th, again from SVIS, we have Adya Mathur. And 33rd, we have again from SVIS, Sania Zutshi. On 32nd, from the Heritage School Vasant Kunj, we have Niharika Rawat. On 31st, from the Jabberwocky Studio Modern School Vasant Vihar, we have Amaira Mehta. On 30th, from the Jammu Sanskriti School Jammu, we have Hargun Kaur Anand. On 29th, from the Richmond Global School, we have Japleen Kaur. On 28th, from the Jammu Sanskriti School again, from Jammu, we have Rashmi Rajput. On 27th, from the Richmond Global School, we have Vidita Sethia. On 26th, from the Jammu Sanskriti School again, we have Chandan Singh. On 25th, from the Queens Valley School, Dwarka, we have Chaitali Watts. On 24th, from the Maxford School, Dwarka, we have Aditi Kajda. On 23rd, from the Jabberwocky Studio again, DPS Argepuram, we have Arna Dhingra. On 22nd, from Jammu Sanskriti School, Jammu, we have Harpreet Kaur. And the 21st, we have again from the Jabberwocky Studio, Springdale's DK, we have Genevieve Kaur Kapoor. These are your speaker standings till 21st. And for the next, I'd like to welcome the next speaker, Mr. Adil Sami.
Thank you, Arjun. All right, taking the 20th place, we have Jasgun Ahluwalia from the Heritage School Vasant Kunj. 19th place is taken by Vanya Kapoor from Sanskriti School. At 18th position, we have Sarthak Jain from Modern School Vasant Vihar. At the 17th place, it's Hiti Gupta from Brains Edu World. The 16th position, Vanyananda from Modern School Vasant Vihar. At the 15th place, we have Krish Sharma from SVIS Dwarka. 14th place is taken by Anshika Raj from 2ES Dwarka. 13th place, we have Diya Kapoor from SVIS. The 12th place is taken by Adhya Sinha from Jabberwocky Studio. The 11th position, we have Ritvi Jain from MSVV. These were your silver positions. Now for the gold positions, the top 10 in the Cubs division. The 10th place is taken by Mr. Atharv Sharma from SVIS. 9th place, Dhriti Singhania from QVS. At the 8th position, Ravya Suri from Modern School Vasant Vihar. At the 7th place, we have Sanskriti Chauhan from Brains Edu World School Meerut. At the 6th position, Ninad Kapoor from Venkateshwar International School. 5th place is taken by Ekam Singh Suri from Modern School Vasant Vihar. His first round, his first ever Behes round. 4th place is taken by Arhan Singhal, Pathway School, Gurgaon. At the 3rd position, we have Ishan Babuta from Maxford School, Dwarka. The 2nd place, we have Adhivir Kapuria from Pathway School, Gurgaon. And that means your top debater from the Cubs division is, I do not know who they are, I just have to check here, and it's Arav Agarwal from Pathway School, Gurgaon. Can we have Mr. Salil announcing the top 30 speakers in the Lions division?
All right, thank you, Adi. Your best speaker standings in the Lions division. As you have been told, there are 30 of them. In 30th place, from the Venkateshwar International School, Rishika Uppal. In 29th, from the Tagore International School, Vasant Vihar, Akarsh Mata. In 28th, from the Heritage Experiential Learning School, Akshat Tiwari. In 27th, from Heritage Experiential again, Uday Kapoor. In 26th, from SVIS Kaira Nanda. In 25th, from QBS Dwarka, Vaishnavi Kaplesh. In 24th, from KR Mangalam World School, Jovita Arora. In 23rd, from Maxford Dwarka, Asmi Tyagi. In 22nd, from KR Mangalam, Raima Bhattacharji. In 21st, from Heritage Experiential, Siddharth Gyan Chandani. And now your top 20. In 20th place, coming to you from DPS Bangalore North, Adya Paul. In 19th, from Step by Step Noida, representing Jabberwocky Studios, Noel Deep Nagpure. In 18th, from the Richmond Global School, Paschim Bihar, it's Rashmeet Hudda. In 17th, from Paschim Bihar, from Richmond Global again, it's Hazel Grewal. In 16th, from GD Goenka Signature School, Gurgaon, Kinza Rehman. In 15th, from OPG World School, Dwarka, Samarth Shaukeen. In 14th, from the Heritage School, Vasant Kunj, Veer Saxena. In 13th, from Heritage Experiential, Khushi Bansal. In 12th, from the Richmond Global School, Paschim Bihar, Atharv Verma. And in 11th, from Dwarka, from the Queens Valley School, we have Ananya Batra. And now, for your top 10 debaters in the Lands Division. In 10th, coming to you from VIS, Abhinav Goyal. In 9th, from the Bal Bharti Public School, Gangaram, Vibhor Vanvani. In 8th, from the Heritage School, Vasant Kunj, none other than Twisha Singh. In 7th, from Bal Bharti Gangaram, Shri Nidhi Jayakumar. In 6th, from VIS Dwarka, Divya Jain. In 5th, from the Modern School, Vasant Bihar, Kushagra Nanda. In 4th, from Tagore International again, Ansh Mata. In 3rd, from VIS Dwarka, Arsh Bhardwaj. In 2nd place, from Pune, from the Bishop's Coed School, Kalyani Nagar, Janak Singh Matharu. And in 1st place in the Lions Division, where are they from? If you were paying any attention in the morning, you would know that your best speaker in the Lions Division comes to you also from Pune, also from the Bishop's Coed School, Kalyani Nagar. Your best speaker in the Lions Division, give congratulations to Mr. Arav Surana. Congratulations to all of our best speakers in the Cubs and in the Lions Division. And now, there were some teams that did not make it earlier today, but still qualify for the Mahabehes 2021 just by virtue of their performance. There are only additional qualifiers in the Lions Division because the Cubs did not need them. There were 36 or 38 Cubs teams and 32 of them qualified. The Lions was a lot more tight and thus there are only additional qualifiers in the Lions Division. Your first additional qualifier is team L025. Break the silence. Congratulations, guys. Next up, team L14. I am because we are. Third, team L18, the Neon Crystals. Congratulations, Neon Crystals. And your last additional qualifying team and your last team from this round to qualify for the Mahabehes 21, team L020, Kings of Controversies. Congratulations to all four of our additional wildcard qualifiers. And now, to crown your champion teams in the Cubs and in the Lions Division at the end of this fundraiser debate. Six debaters, or unless there's a two-member team, six debaters to walk out of this as champions out of 201 that debated over the last 2 days. We had two evenly contested finals and two amazing community discussions to follow. Your champion team in the Cubs division is Team Triumph Conquest, Sarthak Jain, Ravya Suri, Vanya Nanda. Congratulations to the champions. And please also give some congratulations to your runners-up, the Jabberwocks, Kaniv Kaur Kapoor, Adya Sinha, and Myra Goswami. Congratulations to you guys, and congratulations to Jabberwocky Studio, who attempted a Behes round for the first time and made it all the way to the final. And now for the Lions division. Your champion team in the Lions division is... You know, they say blood runs thicker than water. And when a team is thick, it wins. I don't know what I'm saying. But your team, your champion team is special because it is a team made up of two brothers who entered this tournament together. And we have heard they weren't even going to enter this tournament until 2 days ago. So they walk away as champions. Team Jai Matta Di, congratulations for walking away as champions. Ansh Matta and Akash Matta, I hope you guys don't fight for a few days. I know what sibling relationships are like. Please, please enjoy your success. Please give some congratulations to your senior champions, a two-member team. And your runners-up are also a two-member team. Please give some support to Team Arjun. Team Arjun, made up of Arsh Bhardwaj and Samarth Shauki. Congratulations to all of our finalists. Thank you guys so much. That brings us to the end of this closing ceremony. One little announcement left to make. There will be yet another fundraiser debate to close this season. That fundraiser debate will take place on the 29th and the 30th of May, exactly 2 weeks from now. The last weekend of this month will be Community Fundraiser 4.0, and we hope to double the money we have already raised. We think it's going to be the Hemkund Foundation again, but we will let you know about where those funds are going as well. Congratulations to everyone who qualified. Please, please tell more people about the fundraiser debate. Make more people join in 2 weeks' time. If you already qualified, please give this chance to more people. Anyone who you know who would want to help out, whether as an adjudicator, whether as a debater, or whether they would like to volunteer with us, whatever it is, please spread the word and please let people know about the fundraiser debate coming up. So proud of all of you. 40,000 raised, hopefully a lot more to come in a couple of weeks' time. Thank you, and until next time, from all of us at the Behes team, Godspeed and good luck.